Aha, Discovery people. I have put a collage of interviews done as a media spokeswoman in the circus just for you today, but thought I would take a moment to let you know that I am also a passionate amateur surfer, a professional stunt woman, an instructor of gymnastics, Pilates, and surfing, and that I really love life and folks, and I hope this comes across so that we may meet in person someday. Aloha. Hasta luego, pura vida, a biento, see you soon.
101.9 Kiss FM, the hit music channel. This is Carolyn from Chevelle. You've got to see this show. Action-packed, horses, and the biggest hand-painted big top in the world. We're between the Monte Carlo and the Bellagio. Chevelle makes a great gift for Christmas. We're waiting for you. Come and see us. Kiss FM.
You can find is an extravagant equestrian experience. We've got 30 horses, 30 artists from around the world, 7 live musicians performing acrobatics, daredevil numbers, dressage, and it's all created under Gilles Sainte-Croix, who's the former director of creation of Cirque du Soleil. And he's just put this amazing package together of costume, lighting, set design. We have the biggest hand-painted big top in the world. It's quite a show.
Dale. Oye, hablas francés, hablas español y hablas inglés.
Yo di dolores de cabeza a mi mamá porque yo estaba muy, muy hiperactiva y desde este tiempo yo estaba en entrenamiento de gimnasia, de baile, de artes marciales, de surf y también con los caballos.
¿Haces artes marciales?
Sí,
a ver,
cuidate.
Puedes darme una patada, ¿sí? A ver. Una, a ver. Dos, ¿sí? Tres. ¡Ah, yeah. Caray!
Y puis la maman. Et puis, on monte la jambe, comme ça. Bravo! Tu viens nous rejoindre la semaine prochaine?
Ben oui, pour la pratique.
Gymnastics, acrobatics, and dancing on top of the horses without a saddle. The horse has an up and down movement, and we use that up and down movement. All our moves have to be in tune with the horse's gallop.
Moi, je les avais côtoyés, mais pas de manière aussi intense que maintenant. Maintenant, écho, moi... On passe depuis un mois 40 à 60 heures par semaine ensemble à travailler, à développer des chorégraphies, puis à apprendre à se connaître.
J'étais en train de manger ma veste.
Acrobatique, la danse, du théâtre, des arts martiaux, un peu de cascade.
Es un mezcla entre el poder y la grasa del caballo y la creación artística de los humanos. Una formación ecuestre y también una formación de gimnástica y de otras cosas como el baile, los artes marciales, el teatro, un poco de todo. Es que es un espectáculo lleno de mágica, de amor y de comunicación entre el animal y el hombre. Es un espectáculo para todos.
Avec les récompenses. Donc, quand on essaie de lui enseigner quelque chose de nouveau pour lui montrer rapidement qu'il est sur le bon chemin, on lui donne très rapidement des récompenses.
Action physique, très grande acrobatique, la danse, du théâtre.
It was created by Gilles Sainte-Croix, who's the former director of creation of Cirque du Soleil. So it's got that Cirque du Soleil touch, but it's with animals. So it's a much more intimate and real feeling. It's not classical circus. It's a theater extravaganza. Mm-hmm. We have 7 live musicians as well. And there's a sort of underlying storyline, but it's not flagrant and it's not out there. It's much more subtle. But the acrobatics are not. They're breathtaking and they'll get even the spectators' adrenaline going.
Caroline Massé, thank you for joining me this morning.
You're welcome.
And we have Caroline Williams behind us with a few horses. And what is she going to be doing today?
She will be training for her Liberty number, which requires probably 2 years of training with the horses individually.
Easy living, but easy country living, oh yeah. Easy country living, oh yeah. You know that we are. Easy living, we're easy country living, oh yeah.
Avec les récompenses. Donc quand on essaie de lui enseigner quelque chose de nouveau pour lui montrer rapidement qu'il est sur le bon chemin, on lui donne très rapidement des récompenses.